children, in the previous session we studied the ray diagram for the different positions of the object, where it is about the position of the image, the nature and size of the image with respect to the converging lens, that is the convex lens. In today's session we shall learn a new formula called the lens formula. When we studied with respect to the spherical mirrors, we had also studied the mirror formula. Hope you remember it. What was the mirror formula? And mirror formula was with respect to U, V, U and F, where V is the distance of the image, U is the distance of the object, and small letter F is the focal length as always. And the formula, mirror formula, was 1 by V plus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. First, you should always write image distance, V, I said you there, so that you will not go wrong in problems when you shift the terms from one side to another. So, first V nalpitkoveko. 1 by V plus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F was the mirror formula. Lens formula no same there. 1 by V, 1 by U, 1 by F. Lens formula also gives us the relationship between the image distance, object distance and the focal length, of course. But only in between 1 by V and 1 by U plus sign was there. But in the lens formula, in between 1 by V and 1 by U minus formula you have is equal to 1 by F. That is same. So this is called the lens formula. 1 by V minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F is lens formula. Whereas 1 by V plus 1 by U baradra, illi plus baradra mirror formula agutte. Lens formula andre minus sign irbeku. I have explained the terms here. Image distance, U is object distance, F is focal length. And all the terms are in meter. Are meters is the unit. And with respect to mirror, we have studied the sign convention. That is, always the objects are placed on the left hand side of the mirror. And second point is, all the distance which are measured towards the left hand side of the mirror are taken as positive, and towards the right hand side are taken as negative. Here also, sorry, which is measured towards left hand side are taken as negative, towards right hand side are taken as positive. It is very very similar here also. We need not study the sign convention separately for the lens children. Whatever you have learnt for the mirror, the same thing you can apply here as well. And all the heights above the principal axis taken as positive, all the heights below the principal axis is taken as negative. Only one point you need to add to those sign conventions which you have already studied. Adeno andre with respect to the focal length. Focal length of convex lens is positive, whereas focal F of and the Vardhini, hope you will understand, don't read it as fofer, F of concave lens is negative. Only these two points you will have to add up to the sign convention what you have studied with respect to the mirror. Focal length of convex lens is always positive and focal length of concave lens is negative. This will help you when you solve the numericals. Problems only of a convex lens and kudle, while you write down the data, focal length kottidra, convex lens and kudle, F positive barkomurtira. All in martidre children, always a pole in the principal focus ke distance is a focal length. So O to F, andre e kade of this part of the mirror, so it should be taken as negative antala used to think and do that. Illi directly you can do focal length of convex lens and kudle positive barkoli, concave length and lens and kudle negative barkoli. So this is about the lens formula and the sign convention. Next, again you have that about the magnification with respect to lens. You have already studied all these points with respect to mirror as well, children. The same thing here, only thing what is varying andre the signs ashta. So what is magnification? You know it is defined as a ratio of height of the image to the height of the object. How do you represent the height of the image? By small letter h dash. This should be read as dash. M is h dash by h. That is, height of the object is just h. Whereas image ge a dash b dash and the represent martivala, so its height also is taken as h dash. Object a b whose height is h. So height of the image is h dash, height of the image is object is h and the human label. M is h dash, but h is the formula to find the magnification of the lens. Next, you have learned the magnification in terms of u and v, that is object distance and image distance as well for the mirror. What was that? M is equal to h dash by h is minus v by u. This was for mirror. Do you remember, children? M is h dash by h is equal to minus v by u is the formula to find the magnification of the mirror, spherical mirror, when in terms of object and image distance, that is u and v. Similarly, you also have the magnification formula for lens with respect to u and v. It is object and image distance here also. Only difference is, alleno m equals h dash by h is minus v by u. Illeno m is h dash by h is equal to plus v by u. That is the only difference. So please, please don't get confused between that of mirror and the lens when you solve the problems, children. Convex mirror ra. Convex lens anta kottidara clean age problem odbeku mirror na lens anta ankon full problem solve madidre you will go wrong. So you should be very careful and concentrate so much that while reading the question and take down the data and apply the sign convention, especially on the problems of this lesson. I bet you will get one ray diagram and one problem for this from this lesson this year, children. It is compulsory. Easily 6 to 7 marks is in your hand, so please practice well. M is h dash by h is the formula for the magnification of the lens. In terms of u and v, if you write the formula for magnification, this m is equal to plus v by u. As you all know, there is no unit for the magnification. Why? Because ina m equals h dash by h and barudru, height of the object hege measure martira meter alli. Height of the object image eradu in terms of meter you are doing means meter by meter cancel adre what do you get? 1 you get, 0 anbedi matta. It is 1. Similarly, if at all you represent it in terms of v by u also, object image distance meter al measure martira, object distance meter al measure martira andre again it is meter by meter, same unit andre it will cancel and it results in 1. That is the reason there is no unit for the magnification while solving problems. For magnification, you need not write unit, but whatever you find out, maybe the focal length, object distance, image distance, ena find out matra sign variri, unit variri, except for the magnification. So lens formula andre 1 by v minus 1 by u is 1 by f. Always write v first, maybe in mirror or in lens formula. Plus varadra mirror formula, minus varadra lens formula. Sign convention, it is same. All the distance towards left hand side of the lens is taken as negative. All the distances towards right hand side of the lens is taken as positive. Always the object is placed on the left hand side of the lens. All the heights above the principal axis is taken as positive. All the heights below the principal axis are taken as negative. With addition to that, focal length of convex lens is always positive. Focal length of concave lens is always negative. When it comes to the magnification, it is defined as the ratio of height of the image to the height of the object. Magnification and kudle. When the object to the image northa idira andre, adu doddadidya, chikkadidya, same size idya, tumba chikkada, tumba dodda, adan nortivalla children, adana magnification anta ashte, tumba tale kesukobedi. But it is taken as the ratio of height of the image to the height of the object, h dash by h. If you tell it in terms of v by u, it is h dash by h is equal to v by u, plus v by u for lens, minus v by u for the mirrors. That's all. So after this, children, you have two example problems in your textbook. Before solving those example problem, I want to explain and finish the small concept of power which is explained in the textbook. Then I will solve the two problems, so that will complete this lesson light, and we will be left with only one more chapter to complete the syllabus of yours in physics. So let me clean this part of the board and explain you what is the power of the lens. So power unkudle children, most of us will use spectacles, we use glasses, isn't it? What is that glass made up of? Is it a plain glass? No, it is lens, isn't it? It is a lens. I already said you when I started the concept of lens and spherical lenses, I said you that it is the lens what they put or they use in case of the spectacles what we use. Lens is there how? Convex lens or concave lens? Next question you will get. That answer you will get when we study the next lesson, Human Eye and Colorful World. Adu thumba interesting chapter and easy chapter children. No numericals. So be happy. This is the only, this and electricity chapter only we have to solve the problems. And both the lesson problems are very, very, very important. Okay, na? Now, last topic of this lesson is power of the lens. Some of us may have short sight or some of us may have long sight. Short sight andre eno, it is always reverse children. Andre short sight ankudle what do we feel? Hattrad kanala durad kanutte clear age anta. No, short sight when we say a person is suffering from short sight or short sightedness, when we say children, the person may feel difficult in watching the distant object whereas he can see clearly the nearby object. If at all the person is suffering from hypermetropia, hypermetropia means long sightedness, then the person can see or view the objects clearly which are far, at far distance, but he cannot see clearly the objects which are closer. So long sightedness is usually seen in aged people. You might have seen your grandparents feeling difficult to read the newspaper or read a magazine or a book, isn't it? They will be suffering from this long sightedness. Andre yaar bandru manege anta illa kutkon door nodi, they may say, but when you ask them to read newspaper or book, they may feel difficult. So that is long sightedness children. So nimge short sight idya long sight idya, based on that they will give you the lens or this glasses to wear. Now what will the lens do actually? We learn two type of lens, convex lens or concave lens. What is the work of that convex or concave lens? Convex lens work is to converge the light, concave lens will diverge the light, isn't it? So which lens is used andre based on the defect of our eye, which lens has to be used will be decided. Okay, so the ability of the lens to converge or diverge the light, that is called its power children. It is not like all the convex lens has same ability, all the concave lens has same capability. No, it is different. Iga neevu nim eye test maarsak hodra, when you go for the eye test children, the doctor will put some images or alphabets or numbers and ask you to read. They keep on changing the lens. Idra clear idya, igid clear idya, they keep asking you if you have experienced it. If not, you may ask the experience with others, maybe your parents, your grandparents, like that. Why do they do so is children, they are in turn checking the power of the lens. Which lens? Nim kannallu one lens ide alva. Even we have lens in our eyes. You have heard of cataract, kannuk pore varutte ant heltare. So what they do, they replace the lens. As and when we grow old, the lens, the strength of our eye lens will get diminished, will go weak. So they will replace the lens with old lens with new one. That is called cataract surgery. Pore anta heltare. Your grandparents might have gone through that small surgery, if you know. So adu every lens ke it has its own capacity. If it is a convex, its capacity to converge light antivi. If it is concave, its capacity to diverge the light antivi. So the capacity is nothing but the power of the lens. That is what the doctors will write and give you in the report if you at all you go for an eye test. If not, you please, if at all you are wearing any glasses children, what you do is go take out your report and check what the doctor has written. Left highest power there, right highest power there, plus 1, plus 2, minus 1.3, atarala bardirtare numbers. So that is the ability of your eye lens maybe to converge or diverge the light. That is nothing but the power of the lens. You might have heard your friends or others asking, ಎಷ್ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹಾಕೋ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ದು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಹೌ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್, ನೋ, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ. ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಜ್ ಆರ್ ಡೈವರ್ಜ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್ falling on it is called the power of the lens. So it is, you might have to remember only the definition and one simple formula and its unit. That's all, children. So power of the lens, how do you define it? Is the ability of the lens to converge or diverge the lens, diverge the light when light falls on it. What is the unit of power andre? ಇದು ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಡಿ. ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಡಿ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸೋ ವೆರಿ ಸಾರಿ, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. Power of the lens is defined as just the reciprocal of the focal length of the lens. ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ಅಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಜ್ ಆರ್ ಡೈವರ್ಜ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್ ಫಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಒನ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಇನ್ ಅದರ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಪವರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದ ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಡಿ. This is also one of the very very important formula which you will have to remember to solve the problems. Of course, what is the power of the lens? If its focal length is so many centimeters, so many meter anta kodtare, in that case simply substitute the value of focal length, simplify whatever answer you get, that is the power of the lens, and keep its unit in capital D, or even you can write the whole word diopter, or just say write capital letter D. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಈಗ ಪವರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಅಂತ. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್? ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೀಟರ್. ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಷನ್, ಮೀಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಟು ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್, ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಎಂ ಹೋಗಿ ಎಂ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. M to the power minus 1, you can read it as per meter, alva. Iga velocity na heltivi, meter per second. I always tell you when I do so, meter per slash aro bariri, athwa M S to the power minus 1 adro bariri, meter per second. Andre S ili denominator alli ide anta artha children. So here also M is in the denominator. When I send it to the numerator, m to the power minus 1 it will become. So unit of diopter is m to the power minus 1, or per meter also you can say. This is about the power of the lens, its formula and its unit. One more important thing I should tell you, what is the power of the lens with respect to concave lens and with respect to convex lens anta helbeku. I already said you while explaining the sign convention part that the focal length of the convex lens is positive anta. So obviously the power of convex lens is positive and power of the concave lens is negative, children. This is one important thing you should keep in mind. So when you substitute the focal length value while solving the problem and find out some value on simplifying, that is the value of power P, P negative andre ಅದು ಕಾನ್ಕೇವ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ? ದಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಆಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಹೂಸ್ ಫೋಕಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ 0.5 ಮೀಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೇಮ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. So what you do, 1 by 0.5 substitute maadi, simplify maadi, power I got so much. If you get f as positive, convex lens anta heltira. If you get f negative, sorry, p negative, you say it as concave lens. These 3 points or 4 points you have to keep in mind. Define power of a lens and it is the ability of the lens to converge or diverge light. It is also defined as the reciprocal of the focal length, which is given by the formula P is equal to 1 by F. The SI unit of power is diopter, which is represented by capital letter D, and 1 diopter is per meter. Focal length of, sorry, power of concave lens is negative, power of convex lens is positive. So this completes the lesson, light children. That's all, no? Yes, we studied the ray diagram, sign convention, lens formula, to magnification. Next, you have example of problem 10.3 and 10.4, which I will be solving now. And last part of the lesson, you have power, concept of power. 1 m power minus 1. You have said, no? In the last page of your lesson, you have this, you read this paragraph. The SI unit of power of a lens is diopter. It is denoted by capital letter D. If F is expressed in meter, then power is expressed in diopters. Thus, 1 diopter is the power of a lens whose focal length is 1 meter. 1 m power minus 1 other. You may note that power of convex lens is positive and power of concave lens is negative. Last paragraph is interesting. See, opticians prescribe corrective lenses indicating their powers. I said, you know, if you go to the optician, eye specialist, if you go general, what they will check and write the power of each eye lens to power is to the left eye is to right eye is to, they will write it and give. You can check the report of your grandparents or your anyone of your family or friends. Just go through the report, test the power anta. Now you know what is it anta. You can explain them which to the power of the lens. You can tell a convex lens, a concave lens use martidara anta, you can find out. If at all you yourself is using the spectacles, go through your report. ಏನಿದೆ ದ ಪವರ್ ನಿಮ್ ಈಚ್ ಐದು ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ, ಕಾನ್ಕೇವ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಂತ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್ಟೆ, ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಥಿಯರಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬುಕ್ ಮುಚ್ಚಿಡ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಬುಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಪುಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್. ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಟಿಷಿಯನ್ ಪ್ರಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಲೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪವರ್ಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೇ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಪವರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್. So the power is equal to plus 2 diopter. This means the lens prescribed is convex. Yaake children, plus 2 bartha ida power value andre plus is for convex alva, so convex lens anta. The focal length of the lens is plus 0.50. Plus 0.50 meter andru, again it is, since it is plus is there, it is convex lens is used. Next case alli, similarly the lens of the power is minus 2.5 diopter ide, minus ban kuda you should say it is concave lens. How anta they have given here. So this completes the lesson, light children. Next I will be solving example 10.3 and 10.4, and please don't get panic children. I see that most of you are tensed that about the exams and all. Don't have any such fears. Anyhow, you will be called to school shortly and we will be revising right from the beginning. All the physics, of course, I will revise right from the beginning. So don't worry, watch the videos and understand how much ever possible and work out, practice the figure, prepare your own notes and always read textbook, don't forget. Now we shall solve the last two example problems and wind up with this lesson.